Welcome to Civil Engineering Ed.
To be
the substructure.
The substructure is the lower portion of the bridge that lies beneath the bearings. Its main function is to receive and safely transmit all loads from the superstructure to the underlying ground. A well-designed substructure ensures that the bridge remains stable and upright under all operating conditions. The substructure includes key elements such as abutments, wing walls, piers, and foundations. Abutments are located at the ends of the bridge and serve as vertical supports that also retain the approach embankment. Wing walls are extensions of the abutments that hold back the fill material and provide a smooth transition from road to bridge. Piers are vertical members that support the superstructure at intermediate points. The foundation is the part of the substructure in direct contact with the ground and is crucial to prevent uneven settlement or tilting. The type of foundation, whether shallow or deep, depends on soil bearing capacity, water table level, and load factors. The strength and reliability of a bridge are largely determined by how well its substructure is engineered. Any weakness in this section can compromise the entire structure. 3. Components of superstructure. The superstructure of a bridge is composed of multiple components that work together to provide strength, durability, and safe traffic movement. These elements are carefully designed and interconnected to handle the expected loads and environmental forces. The most prominent component is the deck slab, which forms the main surface of the bridge and bears the direct load from vehicles and pedestrians. Beneath the deck are main girders and cross girders, which provide structural support and transfer loads efficiently to the bearings. Next are the bearings, which are installed between the superstructure and substructure. They allow controlled movement due to expansion, contraction, vibrations, and seismic shifts. Proper functioning of bearings prevents cracks and stress accumulation in the bridge structure. On either side of the deck slab, we have kerbs and footpaths. Kerbs serve as raised edges to restrict vehicle movement and ensure safety, while footpaths offer a dedicated space for pedestrians. Handrails or parapets are installed along the edges for additional safety. Lastly, the wearing coat is a crucial protective layer applied above the deck slab. It prevents water ingress, resists wear and tear, and provides a smooth riding surface. Each of these components has unique functions, but must work in harmony to ensure that the bridge remains structurally sound and user safe. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Civil Engineering Ed.